in this episode of You Rang.
Go straight on.
Whack! What's up, YouTube land? Lurch here with another American Truck Simulator Discovery Series video. We are going to be starting off in Elko, Nevada. Hopefully, getting a load to Carson City or Tonopah or even to Pioc. Let's see where we go. No. Nothing. What about the cargo or external contracts? Winnemucca. Jackpot? No. No, don't. Carson City. Your truck book is running quick. Yep, it is up. We are picking up from right here. Right next to us. Like a glove. All right, let us adjust the route. Okay, first I want to come here. Then this way. Okay. Here we go. £44,000.
Turn right.
Yoke is the only city left to discover. At least mapped cities. Otherwise, we are just working on uncovering roadways and making connections.
Get ready to turn right.
Turn right. Speed limit maybe 80, but I'm locked at 65 because it's a world of truck load. still have 262 miles to go. Be the Sierra Nevadas? You know, driving out here in the desert, that longhorn I got dangling in the from the roof here, it's very appropriate. Miles to go. That is incredible. Watching Weatherbrains episode 925. Link will be down below. Talking to somebody who works at Cake TV, KAKE, in Kansas. His DMA is 70 counties, at least. And somebody who used to work there, who's a panelist on the show, James Adelot, mentioned, is it as amazing to you as it was to me that you could be covering a tornado warning in your DMA, but you walk outside and you can't even see the anvil shield from the storm because it's that far away? Wow. may not get through this light cycle. Especially if the AI are idiots. There's our destination on the very edge of the map. Waiting for the light to change so we can get underway. This construction is dumb. Miles. I'm not going to say what I'm thinking because I don't want to jinx. See if I can I could. that way, and then that way. Uncover all that stuff.
Time to hit the road. Get ready to turn left. Turn left.
Schneider Holland doubles.
Straight on.
Thank you.
ready to turn left. Turn left.
Not there, yeah. Gotta come in via over. Where is the entrance? Oh, I did drive past it. Oops. Remember when I said I wasn't gonna say what I was thinking? I was thinking I haven't had any incidents. Slowly but surely, I'm moving forward. Thank you.
All right. That is the load for today. I hope you enjoyed this video. And I'll see you next time. Until then, this is Lurch signing off. God bless. 10-7. Over and out. Hey everyone, your favorite mutant Lurch here. I hope you enjoyed this video. If so, leave a like, a subscription, and hit that notification bell. That way you'll always know when another video is headed your way. If you're curious about the specs to my PC, what mods I use, what gear I use, and how you can support the channel, you'll find all that information down below in the description. I hope to see you in the next video.